so tight. The gas up the jet for you tonight. And baby, you can go wherever you like. I said you can go wherever you like.
You call me crazy, but just parking.
It was just parking.
We have Coors Light, and then we still have our 805. It's a Firestone Honey Blonde out of California. It's kind of the same style.
I think it's got a little bit more flavor than a Bud Light or Coors Light. Oh, we can do a 16 or a 24 ounce, like a big old mug, 24 ounce.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sure. And yeah,
get started that popcorn turn.
Do you want to take out dinner orders now?
I'm ready to do it.
Can I have the Memphis pork
chips? What side do you like?
Can I have, is the potato salad good?
Yes, I think potato salad, mac and cheese, and baked beans are probably my top three.
Okay, can I do potato salad and baked beans?
Sure. Yeah, who's good?
Is that
the
full
pork sandwich?
There should be.
Oh. Alright, can you get a full pork for Carolina full pork sandwich?
The full pork?
Yeah.
Did you want to,
no mustard, no sauce.
No sauce? Okay. Did you want to do that with French fries or French fries? Yeah. You got it, and then there's some popcorn shrimp out first, right?
Yes.
Easy enough, I will get that going.
Thank you.
Did you want to hang on to one of the menus?
Yes.
Or? Hang on to one, take the other one.
I heard that Virgil's rum punch is good.
What did you get again?
Virgil's rum punch. Party rum, homemade fruit punch.
This is the thing,
only the strip, so they have pretty much.